quiet morning on Conahey Rail at Farmingdale Junction as the crew gets ready for yard switching duties on their EMD GP30. They climb aboard and get the locomotive running with clearance for the day as they wait for TR-66 to arrive to switch out some rail cars.
Dispatcher here. Do you copy? Over.
Roger that.
Please start up and stand by.
Copy that, dispatcher. We'll get up and running. Out.
The crew of TR-66 and lead engine Conrail 6350 also begin their day and start to head out to Farmingdale Junction.
This is the dispatcher. Do you copy?
I copy that. Over.
Very good. Start up and hold.
Yes, sir. Start up and stand by. Out.
The crew awaits for the arrival of TR-66, in which they will switch out two-cylinder hoppers, and the GP30 will bring it to another yard.
Thank you. report. Thank you much. Cleared outbound. Out.
TR-66 will now back into the remaining train and pull it forward. The grain cars must be switched onto Farmingdale Junction. The crew on the GP-30 wait.
3, over.